What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to display your framerate, latency, packet loss and choke for Apex Legends. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before jumping into a game, make sure to open up your in-game gameplay settings. Scroll down until you can see the performance display option. Make sure to enable it, which will show you the framerate, latency in milliseconds, average packet loss to the server and choke on the top right corner of your screen. This is very useful to troubleshoot performance and network related issues while in-game and can help you figure out how to resolve potential issues. In case you are using the Steam version of the game and you wish to only see your framerate, then I suggest disabling the performance display option and using the Steam Fps Counter overlay. To do so, close Apex Legends and open up your Steam launcher. From here, click on Steam on the top left and then Settings. A new window will open up. In the In-game tab, you have the option to enable the In-game Fps Counter option and set it to one of the four screen corners. You can also enable the High Contrast Color option, which will display your framerate in a bright green color to make it more visible. Lastly, there are a few launch options for Apex Legends which can show your framerate and other useful information. You can use launch options in your Origin or Steam launcher. In your Steam library, right-click Apex Legends and select Properties. In the General tab, use the command CL show FPS 4 or CL show FPS 1, depending on what you prefer visually. Launch options are commands that are applied to the game every time you launch it, and you can disable them by removing them in your Apex Legends general properties. There are a bunch of other useful launch options you can use for Apex Legends, all of which will be listed in my complete guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.